Peck is acting poorly, the phones come to an end, and no one wants to play with him, not even.